Hey guys, my name is Broke Sage, and today, we're just playing Fallout 4. I enjoyed it a lot, and that's a Deathclaw. Okay, it's one of these days. Just gonna let him handle everything. And then... yeah, I'm just gonna... dang. Alright. Let's see, I have a crap ton of bullets. Oh my gosh. That took everything. Well, it took all my health. Why is this raider special? My AP's at 100 at least. And I had all, I could have gotten all that all this time. I never did. Alright, well, I kinda escorted them now, so...
hey. Wait, hold position. Moving out. Hey. How you doing, buddy?
Are they even coming?
Hi. We need to keep moving.
Quick save. There we go. So now we're in Sanctuary.
With us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
I don't know. It's strange being back here.
What do you mean? You used to live here or something?
Yeah. Before the war. Before everything was ruined.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
I lived here over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it.
Dang.
Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
My son. Somebody took him while I was still trapped. Have you run across anybody with a baby boy?
Damn. I'm sorry. But no. I haven't run across any kidnapped babies. I'll definitely keep an eye out for them. Anyway, I am glad you're here.
Well, back in Sanctuary.
And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in their Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. The trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out with the settlement?
Yeah, I could definitely.
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more people like you. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can.
Dang, look at all that XP I'm getting. Alright, so we have to go to, like, Sturgis or something. I think I should start going to Diamond City. How do I check my map? Oh yeah, it's on the Pip-Boy. Red Rocket, actually, I kinda wanna... Oh, here we go. Oh my gosh! Yes, I want to place a marker there. That is so far away. Alright, next episode, I think I'm going to go towards Diamond City. But this episode, I want to complete this mission first. And then, this quest first. And then I'm going to go to Diamond City. Maybe halfway or something. I'll stop the episode. But yeah, can't fast travel there, I don't think. Maybe I can. Where am I going? Here. Actually, I'm gonna level up real quick. Do I have any more? Yep, there we go. Now how do I fast travel? Never mind, I could just run there, you know? Maybe I'll run into some enemies or something. Yeah, this is... So, this far in to the episode, what do you guys think? Do you want to see this reoccurring? If so, smash the like button, you know. Discover ticket excavations. Doesn't look like an excavating site. Ooh, yes it does. Probably some ammo here. Maybe some stim packs. What did I see? Maybe there's some down there. I'll check that later. Oops. Oh, that's something up there. Something or someone is up there. Oh my gosh, why is Doggo all the way over there? Oh my gosh.
Unless you're gonna pitch in here, keep a distance.
Hi.
Looking to earn some...
What?
Looking to earn some caps? I could use a hand here if you're all done talking, you know.
I could probably help for a few caps extra.
Just had to push, didn't you? 50 caps. Take it or leave it.
What do you need help with?
The pump isn't in top shape, but it should at least start.
Pull the plug.
Leaky connections flooding me out. The All right. Fixing, the leaks will be underwater. Look for bubbles, and you should find them.
Wait, what? So I have to fix the pipes. I do want caps, but I want to kind of continue on this trail here. I'm just gonna
out of bobby pins.
Yes. Okay. Done now? Alright, great. Alright, don't steal. I didn't steal your stuff, dude. Just keep on moving. Keep on moving. Yep. It's all you have to do. Yeah, so I'm gonna keep on this way. Because I totally didn't steal your caps that you were gonna give me. How many caps was that? Don't even show me my special, Dana? Nah. Yeah, I'm gonna keep on this way. Oh, enemies. Dang. Well, anyway, I have one radiation. Kinda don't wanna have any, so just gonna. Oh, there's Doggo. Alright, yeah, I'm just gonna keep on moving. Feel like I hear other things out there, you know. We're getting kind of close. Oh, there's someone over here. Something. Timblin's Bluff. Or whatever it's called. Ooh. People. Should I talk? Wonder what would happen if I were to wait. If I only remembered how to do that. Get up. Get up.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
Didn't you ask the Minutemen for help?
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors. But honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days. After Quincy. Bad business, that.
Dang.
Is there something you need my help with?
Oh, yeah. I'm damn glad you're here. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us.
Not if I can... We know where they're coming. Not if I could steal first, you know? Yeah, I'll do it.
Thanks, Frank. If you folks are for real this time, it'll be a welcome change for the better.
Yeah, because obviously I'm better... even though I just picked up a gun like yesterday, I'm better at all this sort of stuff.
Don't eye the Brahmin if you got any sense.
Got armor at good rates if you're in the market.
Hi.
Stick to the roads.
It's just hi. You know, don't want any trouble. Alright, so where's the raiders at? Oh god, rad roaches. Doggo, help. I'm such a bad owner. Alright, so where are the raiders at, I wonder? Ah, I keep forgetting. Stop forgetting. Yeah, so I'm here. Kill the raiders at the assembly plant, alright. So, the assembly plant's back here, I think. I gotta kill the raiders over there at that, like, pipe place. Not pipe place, but this assembly plant. I'm not doing so hot on bullets. But you do what you can, so I ain't complaining. Actually, usually, around this time of a Fallout game, I usually start, like, losing a lot of things, like bullets, stuff, very fast. But then again, I haven't played a Fallout game in a while, so. Should be up here. Yep, raiders. Oh, don't. Trying to get... There we go. Oh my gosh. Dang, doggo doing work. Yeah, I definitely have to switch weapons for this sort of thing. I might pull out this. Making quick work. of these fools. Alright, so I still have to go to the power plant. How much ammo do I have for this? Oh, enough. Come on, doggo. Are you hurt? Because that'd be bad. I don't think I have any stim packs. Well, not that I know of. So yeah, I'm just gonna go here, I guess, and kill all the raiders, come back, and then I might end it there. You know? Simple episode. And I hear there's a lot of endings to this game, just like every Fallout game, but I think this one might have the most. Yeah, now I'm in Lexington. Is this where the raiders are?
No way I'm cracking this.
What, doggo? Super Duper Mart. That's what I would name something. Super Duper Mart. Those are the raiders. Doggo! Come here.
Hey. Over here.
They have power armor. How am I gonna get over there? I think I'm just gonna make a run for it. I don't think they saw me. Yep, they saw me. Jesus. Oh my gosh. Oh, Pharaoh demons. Okay. It's one of these days. Oh, bottle cap. Oh my gosh. I'd rather be with those raiders than down here. It's like that movie, like Dawn of the Dead or something, where they're in the super mall. Don't think I have enough rounds for this. I could just, you know, use that. Okay. We're in a difficult situation here. Hope my doggo isn't dead. took a lot. Oh my gosh. I only really have half of my health. Okay. This is way harder than I was originally expecting. Greater scum. Yeah, all y'all get down here. Crap. Alright, wait, did I hit him? Oh, hex, nah. I gotta get out there. Dang! I blew that sucker up. Raider scum. Also, I'm gonna have to, let's see. Still have the minigun. Still have a lot of bullets on that. Think I'm gonna use this. I'll kill you if you touch my dog. Harness for what? I have quite a bit of bullets on here. Or not quite a bit, but I have enough on here. Also, I think I might use... Of course, I don't have a stim pack. Also, I need a level up. Now, what should I do? I need charisma right now. 58 that way. Alright. Now I'm going this way. Hopefully there's not really any more raiders, because I don't think I could survive that. Of course, I have to go up there. Alright, I'm a quick save real quick. I'm gonna see where I'm at, because I've Corvega assembly plant. How do I get over that? But then you just realize that you could probably just go through one of the little areas. Oh my gosh. Well then, well, that was interesting. So they're gonna throw grenades. Nope. Thousand IQ vision. Also, I need a heal, but I don't have anything to heal with. Only 5. Ooh, stim pack. I need that. I'm just gonna take everything. I really needed that stim pack. There we go. Even though it's just little. Also, I need to switch weapons. This? Yeah. I'm gonna go with this pipe pistol. Who are you? Oh god. Follow him. I hurt Doggo. I need a stim pack so that I can heal him. I'd rather heal him than me. I didn't think he was like that. I really hope he doesn't die, cause I can't afford to lose Doggo this early. Actually, I think this might be it for this episode. Wait, is he healed?
Hey. How you doing, buddy?
Is he okay now?
This is gonna be fun.
stim pack. You have a stim pack. Stim pack by any chance? Oh gosh. Alright, so I think that'll be it for this episode. Smash the like button if you want to see more of this. That's a cool looking robot. Anyway, yeah. Smash the like button if you want to heal Doggo. So, yeah. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.